So I was standing here and I accidentally stepped off the ledge, not paying attention. But we can go ahead. Dick. We're gonna head this way. Look here. Oh, we can't imbue our weapon. Okay, big guy is alive. I'm gonna go head down the hall and take out this girl. If I gotta deal with him, this could be bad. I'm not sure how far he will aggro. Oh, he stomped. No stompy. Okay, you will come a distance, won't you? Go ahead and switch back. Yeah, you come here. Always come as soon as you heal. Look here, you dick. We didn't awaken this golem. That's gonna awaken the golem. Symbol of Erebus. Twinkling Titanite. Got a little risky there, but we're all Gucci. I'm mad I get that symbol of Erebus now when I don't have to do any farming. I believe we need to head this way. I hear another big boy. Where do I hear this big boy at? Dried root. Invaded by Holy Knight Aram? Or Arubum? Okay. Bring it on, buddy. waiting on this invader to pull up behind me. Yeah, we got these dragon charms we can use to heal. Them. Okay, that NPC is disguised. He's using the where you can change into the object. I don't believe this is the right way I want to go. I think we want to head towards the NPC. Hope they're ready for a Texas smash. Oh god, that ghost scared me. That healing shit, boy. Get out of here. Somewhere around here has to be tonight. Maybe it was the other way. How far is he gonna come? God. The message has been raided. Him anywhere near this other golem. There we go. Butterflies. It'd be cool if they would have made this area a good bit darker, that way the flame butterflies would be needed. Hey, buddy. There's our second one. Okay, and now we're back here. So I'm gonna head to the bonfire and then head towards the next area. So now we're back here at the second bonfire, and I think I know where I'm going, but we're gonna make a mad dash there and see. But it's gonna be a mad lad dash. Heading the right way. Interesting. I'll take out any that are chasing me. Can't keep up with my cast speed, boy. One of them. An ass hat. Okay, so now just to grab these. Hello? We have a mimic. I'm out of here. Out of here. Bop. Katarina armor. Okay, not a mimic. I like how that one. Well, I guess there were summon signs everywhere. They're not summon signs, notes. Feeling at least one more of these is a trap. No, maybe not. Titanite slab. Don't even need that anymore. We need chunks, that's the issue. Old Radiant Life Gem. Need chunks or twinkling or and petrified dragon bone. Backstab. Okay, so now heading this way. Trying not to get speared. With that man's backswing. I think we want to head here. Yep, and then into this area. shit, shit. Oh my, that's deer. Get out of here, man. Fucking asshat. Wouldn't let me backstab him. Priest chime plus 8. Both can eat the spells. I believe we want to head down. Said most items I grabbed in my last playthrough, I don't think there's many others in this area I want. And there's no spells. Big boy. You sound so threatening. $1,900 damage later. Come on. Ring of Resistance, plus 1. We'll grab that while we're here. Actually, I see that ghost guy right here, and I think he's got the right idea. Come on, dog. Oh, the magic arrow does some damage. I just don't know how many are down there. We at least killed this one. Need to buy more magic arrows. One right below us. Get out of here. Dogs are still deadly on New Game Plus. Trap? Nope. Dusk herbs. Okay, that was a good pickup. I knew there was going to be a good many dogs when I seen that guy using his bow. Okay, here we go. We're on the right path now. We'll come back and take that elevator just to have it unlocked, and then we'll feather out of here. Better get out of here with this shit. Alright, you need to come towards me. Trust your magic. Now I can cast my spells again. Human effigy. I wish the NPC invaders would drop more like unique items. Our last Lois Knight. So now we got all four Lois Knights. That'll make the boss easier. I guess technically I don't have to do the boss because I got the item I came here for, but I really don't want to leave the main DLC bosses out of the playthrough. They're probably my favorite bosses, so. Like, Fume Knight's definitely top three favorite bosses of this game. And the Burned Ivory King, being that I've only ever beaten him once, he's growing on me. I like him. Awesome design. Different type of boss fight, so I like that. The Sin the Slumbering Dragon's a good one too, but I would say top three boss fights of this game would be Fume Knight at third. Probably... that's tough. I'd definitely put Fume Knight at third. Third or second. And then maybe... I don't know, it's hard to decide. But I'm gonna go spend these souls and I will be right back. Hey, so we got a boy here. I don't know what sword he has, but that thing's crazy looking. So I swapped out our armor set for more physically defending armor set for this fight. We'll see how much of a difference it makes. So we got our full Alba set on and we can roll. Should make a decent difference. And we'll just go in with this one guy. Yeah, I'm running crystal magic weapon, boy. Having all four Lois Knights should make this a little bit easier, too. No, my god, that voice knight just saved my life. Okay, he's gonna freeze up that one. One of you wanna freeze that one up? Thank you, sir. We should only have to deal with him coming out of that one portal. Cover me. Got him, let's go. Jesus. That got a bit hairy. Just a little bit hairy. Okay, we gotta go back to the light. Woo! Definitely not an easy fight when he buffs up like that. Like I said, pretty good final boss for the last DLC, I think. But I'm gonna be honest, I think all three DLCs had good final bosses as well as good bosses overall. I mean, the side boss to this area and the side boss to Sunken King, they're the most lacking. But overall, I mean, two bosses out of 9, that's
You've
not bad.
Granted my one wish. Now I have no regret. I was born amidst the dark, long ago, in the depths of the abyss. My father perished, the dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me. How frightened I was. A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark. I felt that I might simply disappear. I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself. Now, I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear, and my lord provided comfort. And so, here I remain, heiress to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos until the end of time.
So yeah, she's basically not a bad person. Let me spam through the rest here, see if she gives anything. I think that's everything. But we barely made it through that fight. The aggro against me was perfect to not completely destroy me. But I'm definitely lacking in knowledge of that fight. So we're gonna head to Strayed quickly and see if we can make anything.